Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Let's Play Final Fantasy VII with Jesstifiable. Alright, first thing we gotta do is catch a chocobo. You just walk anywhere in this green area. These are all tracks. You don't have to, like, stay on this or anything. You can walk all over here. And you'll still find some chocobos, as I just demonstrated. Alright, please let me get this. I've been trying for, like, an hour and it just is not working. Where is it? There it is. Son of a bitch! This is bullshit, ladies and gentlemen. Pure, utter bullshit. Give me something to break. I need to take a drink of this Coke. I don't even like Coke, but I'm thirsty as fuck right now. Blow that motherfucker up. Well, I got one more Mimic Green. Let's just try again, I guess. I've gained like two levels trying to do this. It's ridiculous. It's really, utterly ridiculous. Maybe the shit's glitched. And I'll just have to level to like level 30 until I can beat the fucking Midgar Zalem. I can beat him now, I'm sure, but I don't have any high potions and I don't have anywhere I can buy them. I can win them from battles, though, which I could grind and do that, I guess. You know, that's an option, I suppose. Oh, this one could be quick. Oh my god, stop being so... Well, at least I didn't use it. You can attack or just stand there. There we go. Punk! See, nice quick. Just little battles like these, and I've been getting levels because I can't catch the fucking chocobo. It's kind of angering me, I'm not gonna lie. I have enough to buy another one now if I need it. Just hang by here, I guess. Twirl in circles. I apologize. I'm Looney Tunes right now trying to get this thing. See? Like, instantly. No, I'm angry. I'm just gonna cut until I get it, basically. That's what I'm gonna do. It's fucking bullshit. I shouldn't be getting mad playing video games. I should be enjoying myself. This is why I don't like video games all the time. All the goddamn time. Alright, once I go into a battle, I'm cutting until I get it. So, if the battle starts and I'm not saying anything, that's why, because I don't feel like fucking yapping. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. This game has driven me to that. Okay, we got the Mimic Greens on them. And you gotta have one person at a time do this. One at a time. It's a very slow process. Flipping enemies. Seriously? And it scared him away. I'm fucking pissed right now. I'm pissed. I might just have to farm high potions and kill Midgar Zalem or something. I can't think of anything else I can do. I might just have to remake this video or something. I don't know. This is like my... Why do you gotta be such an angry young man when your future looks quite bright to me? Fuck you, Styx. Maybe there's a bug. It's gotta be a bug or something. It just updated. How about I just go with fucking cheap sauce? Let's buy like 10 of those and see what happens. Just have one person throw one every round or something. Should be able to kill them in 10 rounds, I hope. If not, it's fucking bullshit. Sorry, I'm not talking right now. I'm just kind of stunned. I'm gonna throw him another one. Wow, did I just time that perfectly? Jesus, I'm good! Yeah, eat that shit, you fucking chocobro. There we go. Son of a bitch! Ugh. Just attack him. Just attack him. For fuck's sake. This is gonna be fucking, like, the lamest. It's like, angry Let's Player. I can't even cast cure because everybody's fucking dead and the chocobo ran away. God damn it! Three levels before he got a chocobo. Well, I got some more Gishel greens. Gishel. I'm just gonna keep trying, folks. That's all I can do, and just record this long-ass video. It's like 400 minutes long of me trying to catch a chocobo. It's fucking bullshit. Okay. Okay, just concentrate. And I'm not gonna take a chance here, I'm just gonna throw another one. Okay. Good so far. Please work. Geshel. I think we might have it, folks. Do we have it? Yes! Finally! Ugh. For fuck's sake. That was retarded. It has never been that difficult for me to catch a chocobo in my entire lifetime. And I've played this game a bazillion times. Alright. Let me turn this camera around. Pardon me. Alright. If he, like, sneaks up on... Shit. Fuck. I'm not gonna let him catch me. I'm not fighting him. Where's the exit? Okay, it's up there. I don't think he can catch you. Yeah. Alright. Finally. Finally. I'm gonna tent up and save. I'm gonna save right now. All my dudes have sadness and shit. It's been a sad road for me, ladies and gentlemen. Look, an hour and a half. Hour and a half it took me. Yeah, that's a lot of save files. I like to be safe. Alright, ladies and gents. I'm not gonna end this episode right here. I'm gonna do something. I'll figure it out. Alright. Let's tent up. Where's my tents? There they are. And I have hypers, I believe. Three hypers, just enough. Alright. Let's go into a cutscene. Silly cutscenes. Tricks are for kids. Yeah, that's what I tried to do, but failed miserably. I guess I move around and talk to people. Oh. It's a power that we should respect. Nothing just deserves respect. All respect is earned. Let's take a close look at this bad boy. Look at that. That's pretty dope. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, let's get out of here, I guess. I like that. Shun-dun-dun-dun. Alright, get in the mithril cave.